And again, I do believe most people are good. I do. I believe most people are good. It's just, you know, it's just those few bad apples in every bunch. You know, every group you see, there's always at least a couple people where you're like, ugh, no. You know? I've flown hundreds of times at this point in my life. I've yet to walk up to a single gate and just look around and just think, no, no, that's wrong. We need all these people. It's nothing but champions here today. What a cornucopia of talent. Mostly good, but always a couple disposables in every group. A couple of people I just stare at in awe, just like, how did you purchase a ticket? How did you clothe yourself and make it to a physical location where you had to navigate numerous social interactions to get here? How do you know how to get into an airport but know fucking nothing once inside? You just forget how life works. How is that cognitively possible? I don't know who has that squeak laugh, but I love you. You're the best goddamn audience member in this room. If anybody in here is like, I don't know how much I'm supposed to laugh that much. Till you squeak with joy. Oh, man. But yeah, some of these people that I see, I usually see this couple. I'm getting ready to get my flight. Usually elderly, not trying to pick on seniors, but it's usually elderly. Just people, I'm like, how do you not understand how any of this works? They're in the last boarding group, and I don't care if it's their first time flying. They know they're in the last boarding group. Or close. They're not in boarding group 2 or 3. They're in boarding group like 9 or 11 or some shit. And yet they've chose to stand directly in front of the boarding group agent. Right? Like the boarding agent, and block the entire process for everyone else despite about 10 to 20 announcements not to do exactly that. That's the only announcement. Please don't do that. And yet they just stand there, you know, force everyone else into this needless and uncomfortable moment of, excuse me, are you getting on? I don't want to cut in front of you, but I'm in this group. Are you getting on now? Excuse me, are you aware that a human being is talking to you right now? Excuse me, did you pass away recently? Excuse me. Are you aware that you may have passed away recently? How, after like 100 excuse me's, do you not finally think something just along the lines of just, hey, Mabel? Maybe we should mosey over to the lift. Maybe we should recognize this is a modern flying vessel with many passengers. And not a private stagecoach for you and I alone. How do you make it to 80 when you're that fucking dumb? How has Darwinism not weeded you out yet? How have you not choked on food you forgot to chew? Maybe drowned in the shower when you forgot you close your mouth or look down from time to time. Wonderful contributing members of society die needlessly and tragically every single day, and yet these two knuckle draggers suck breath. God's not mysterious, he has checked the fuck out.